How to clean and store green chilies.
So here I have green chili. I have washed it very nicely, and now I'm going to pat dry with the napkin. Just first take it into the napkin. Now remove whatever is the bad chili. It's like this. You need to remove this first because it's gonna ruin all the green chilies. So remove whatever you see it's bad. See, there is one over here, it has a little bit stain, so you need to remove that one too. So everything else looks good. Now I'm going to pat dry into the napkin. Now take everything into the towel and then just dry it like this. Make sure to dry completely. If it's wet, then your chili will get bad very quickly. So you have to make sure that you dry completely with the napkin.
So this will absorb all the moisture from the green chili and it will be dry very quickly.
Just pat dry like this. Now you can see all the chilies are dry and it's all healthy chilies over there. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to remove the stem from the chili like this and keep all the chilies aside. Just remove the stem. Chilies are ready and its steam is removed. Now I'm going to take paper towel and I'm going to take a couple of green chilies and then make pocket like this. Just make a pocket like this. And then put this pocket into the plastic bag like this. I'm going to repeat the same process with the rest of the chilies. Take this into the paper napkin. Then just make the pocket like this. There you go. And I'm going to keep into the same plastic bag where I have another chili. And then seal it properly. Here your green chilies are ready. You can keep this into the refrigerator and it will stay fresh for at least 2 months. So I hope you like this recipe. I'll see you with the next recipe. Till then, happy cooking.